Hey guys, how are you? It's Lindy and welcome to a new video! In today's video I'm going to do something that you've probably already seen because it's turning very popular on YouTube lately. And also something that I probably should not do, but I'm going to do it anyways. And that is, I'm going to give myself some fake freckles using henna. So the first time I saw someone do this, it was actually a pretty long time ago. I will leave her information in the description box down below. And I thought, like, that is such a smart idea. Like, oh my god, it looks so good. And I've always wanted to try it out myself as well. But I just never really did it. Because I don't know why. Because maybe internally I was actually scared of doing it. And then I saw a Naomi Jones video. And while I was watching that, you probably should think like, oh my god, I'm never gonna do that ever in my life. But I thought, oh my god, I need to do this as soon as possible. Because it's so much fun. So yeah, that is what I'm going to do today. And that's also why I'm looking like this right now. Because, you know, you can't really put freckles on a full face of makeup. So yeah, if you're interested in seeing me put henna on my face, then please keep on watching. So I'm actually gonna try to make it look good. You know, I'm gonna follow all the steps. Well, I'm gonna follow most of the steps. And I'm gonna try to get a good end result. Because I really don't want to be walking around with like black dots on my face. That's just not the look that I'm going for. I want it to be super natural, super realistic, super cool. So I bought this henna. And this is probably where it's already gonna go wrong. Because I don't really know what color this is. I asked the girl who sold it to me and she was like, I don't know, I think like brown red maybe, I don't know. And the girl who made the first like freckle video, she specifically says that you have to use red brown henna because otherwise it's not gonna turn out good. And if you look at Naomi Jones video, she used like super red henna, and I've also seen people use black henna and that's just not the way to go. So she said it probably is red brown. But she doesn't know for sure. But yeah, I guess we're just gonna wait and see what color it turns out. I did do a little patch test on my wrist. I don't know if you can see it. Like this side and this side. And I don't know, it looks super orange. But apparently it's gonna turn like darker the next day. So I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna turn orange and maybe I'm gonna turn cute. I'm not sure yet. So first things first, you have to use a face oil. I'm using the Ordinary 100% organic cold pressed Moroccan argan oil. And I'm gonna put this on my face because it's kind of like works as a barrier between the henna and the skin. So it doesn't turn out like extremely dark, if you know what I mean. So I'm gonna use this and I'm gonna put it all over my face. And I guess I kind of have to like put my hair out of the way. So let me just... Oh my god, this looks terrible. I think I might just get rid of this. So I'm just gonna zoom you guys in so you can have like a real good view of how I ruin my face. Okay. Let's get started. Oh my god. You know what's like funny about this whole thing? Like, I'm trying so hard to get freckles. I even draw my freckles on every single day. Like, literally, I draw my freckles on every single day. But I naturally get freckles. So basically, the only thing that I have to do to get freckles is just go in the sun for a few minutes. And then I have freckles. But I just never go in the sun. So yeah. Oh my god. This looks so bad. I really hope it's gonna look better once it's like done. Oh my god, what am I doing? Also, I do get kind of like a burning sensation, and I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to have that, but yeah, I'm just gonna continue. And also, I feel like if I put this many freckles on my face, I should probably also put some on my neck. Let's do that. I didn't put any oil on there. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Okay, I think I just need to stop right now because it's getting out of hand. So I'm gonna let this sit for 15 minutes and then I'm going to take it off. Oh my god, I'm scared. But it does look kind of cute. I mean, even if it's gonna stay like this, I still think it looks... Well, no, like this it looks horrible. I'm sorry, I'm gonna take that back. Okay, it's been 15 minutes. And now I'm going to take it off and I'm just going to use some micellar water to remove it. I don't know if this makes it worse or better. I'm just going to do it. I do kind of feel like I didn't put enough freckles on my face though. I don't know if this is a weird thing to say because literally my entire face is covered. But I think I might add more after this. But let's first remove this. What? It looks like super orange. Girl, look how orange you look, girl. I don't know. I'm like looking at myself in the mirror. I don't know if this is like supposed, I don't know if it's like supposed to look like this. It doesn't look, I'm gonna be honest, it doesn't look like extremely bad. I just think that the color is kind of weird because it's like, super orange and my face is orange as well. I think like when I tried to get it off my face, instead of it like getting off my face, I just rubbed it into my entire face. So I look pretty orange right now. Oh my god, I don't know if I like this. I also I didn't put enough freckles on it. So this may sound kind of stupid. And maybe this is something that I should definitely not do. But I think I'm actually gonna add some more. Because I want it to look natural, okay? I want to be a natural, beautiful, freckled princess. And right now, it just looks like I've got like orange dots on my face. It's not cute. And my entire face is so orange. Oh my god. My face feels very smooth though, like... The micellar water really did its job. I'm just gonna add a little bit more freckles. Yeah, I know this is weird and I know that I should probably not do this, but I'm going to do it anyways. So I'm just gonna take some oil, put some new freckles on, and then wash it off and then see the end result. I don't know. So the second layer is on my face, which again, I probably shouldn't have done that because henna turns darker on the second day. So I'm not even sure like how the first layer is gonna look. And I just added the second layer because that's the kind of person that I am. So what I did this time, I just made like some pieces bigger because, you know, if you have like a full face of freckles, you're not gonna have like small individual freckles everywhere. They're gonna like clump together, if you know what I mean. So that's what I did. And I was gonna let this sit for 15 minutes again, and then I'm going to wash it off again. So yeah, I'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm back. It's been another 15 minutes. So I'm gonna take this stuff up, and what I'm going to try this time, because the last time I used like the wet stuff, you know, and it just made my entire face orange because I still feel like my face is a little bit orange. So I'm just gonna try to like scratch it up because that's what you do when you get henna tattoos, right? You just scratch it off. I can already tell that this is not gonna work. Maybe it's like this. I feel like I'm just like tearing my skin apart right now. Okay, this does not work. I'm gonna have to use the same method as before. I might have made them like a little bit too big this time. But yeah. My face this henna is just gonna like soak into my skin entirely that I am gonna cry. Because I look like an Oompa Loompa. I don't know if you can see this, but like, look at my arm and then at my face. It's like, it's so orange. But yeah, okay. Let's just focus for a moment. I actually like this a lot better than, you know, the first layer of freckles, because now I just added some like big splotches, and I know that a lot of people are not gonna be a fan of this, but I like that. I personally like that. So if you like look at my face up close, I mean, this one is pretty intense though. And it's also like on my nose, so it's gonna be highly visible. And then over here, I don't know, I think it looks cute, and in my neck as well, but my neck I just added like a teeny tiny bit just to make it like fade into the rest of my body, you know. Let me just like zoom you guys out a little again. But it looks so orange. Oh my god, I don't know if I'm like supposed to wash my face right now, because I honestly feel like the henna is just like all in my face right now. So that means that tomorrow I'm gonna have like a really dark face. Like, you can see the difference. Look at the difference. So okay, I'm just gonna let this sit, and then tomorrow I'll be back and show you guys the end result, because apparently like the next day it's gonna be more intense. So see you guys tomorrow. So yeah, this was one big disappointment. It is the next day, and honestly, they're like almost gone already. You can't really see anything. Like, I can zoom you guys in a little bit, and then you can like see what they look like right now, because honestly, you almost don't see anything. Like, I don't know, you don't see anything anymore. The only thing you see, like, there's one like spot right here that you still see. And maybe just like a little bit, but honestly, here you can see a tiny spot. But it's just gone. It's gone. It didn't work. It is like totally gone. It's so weird. Even if you look like at my wrist, I don't know if you can see it, but you can see some over here, but not over there. But this was the place where I put some oil underneath it, and this was the place where I didn't use any oil, and the place where I used oil, it's just gone. It's just gone. So it didn't work out. And I think the reason why it didn't work out was because I used oil beforehand. So yeah, they say you're supposed to use oil on your face to protect it from the henna. But at the same time, if you put oil on your face, you're not gonna see the henna. So why would you use it then? I don't know. I'm kind of disappointed, but at the same time, I'm also happy, because yesterday my face was literally orange. I wanted to apply a concealer, and I had to use 3 shades darker than that I normally use. So I'm happy that I'm not orange anymore, but I also feel like it was just like a complete waste of time. So maybe I'm just gonna do it again one time and then not use any oil, because this is just... I wanted it to work out, okay? But it doesn't work out at all. So yeah, this video isn't as interesting as I thought it was gonna be, but I still hope you guys liked watching it. And if you want to see me try it again, then just let me know in the comments down below. Maybe the next time it's gonna work out, but maybe not. We'll see. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, please don't forget to follow me on my Instagram. And please also don't forget to subscribe to me on my YouTube channel. And I really hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye!